Hello widget watchers, welcome back to another video. In this video we are going to see that, how we can create a custom app bar in Flutter, which have these kind of rounded corners, because these rounded corners gives a great aesthetic look to the application. So let's start the video. So here I have an empty project, now come to the my home page and below this class create a stateless widget named as custom app bar, then come to the my home page inside this scaffold widget, and here let's add an app bar. And you can see this app bar needs a preferred sized widget. And if you don't provide this kind of widget to it, it will give us the error. If you want to see that, then you can see here, if I provided a container widget, then it is showing the error, and here it is saying that this type cannot be assigned to a parameter type of preferred sized widget, so we need to fix this issue. So for doing that, come here and here implement preferred size widget. Okay, then here we need to override its one method, which is preferred size. So you may ask that what's the use of this thing. So this thing is allow us to give a custom height to our app bar. Okay, that's why we need to use it. Now from here just remove this throw thing and here add size dot from height, then k toolbar height. So this is the default app bar height in Flutter, and if you want to increase it, then just add your preferred value. So here I'm adding 50 to it, then add the const so that warning will go. Then from here remove this container widget and here add your custom app bar. Now you can see. We don't have any error, but if you remove this preferred side widget from here, then we will have an error. So I guess you got the point why we have used this preferred size widget. Okay, now come here inside the build method and here remove this placeholder, and add a container widget, then here add the app bar as child and our app bar needs to have a title. So here create a string title, then add that parameter inside the constructor. And apart from title, app bar needs to have a leading icon, then a list of widget which is going to be the actions, like the icons which we show at the right hand side of the title. Okay, now add these parameter inside the constructor, and these are not required parameter, the title thing is only required in the app bar. Okay, now here add your title inside custom app bar that it is a custom bar, then come inside app bar and here add title. And for title it needs a text widget, then here pass your string. Okay, now add the leading as leading and actions as actions. Now this was the basic part of it. Now if you save the code, then you can see now our app bar have some more height than usual, because we have added 50 to the default app bar height. Now come inside the container widget and let's decorate a bit. Okay, so for that add the box decoration, then add the border radius as 35. And we need to add the radius for bottom left and bottom right, because that's the only corner which is visible to the user, so I have added that. Now add the color for your container. So I have added blue color. Now if you save the code, then I don't know why the circular thing is not coming. Let's see what's the issue. So yeah, I got the issue. We need to add the padding here, so let's add the symmetric padding. So I've added vertical and horizontal padding. Now if you save the code, then you can see our rounded corner thing is appeared, but the app bar have some elevation, that is why we are seeing this shadow effect. So for fixing this, come inside this app bar, and here add the elevation as 0. Now if you save the code, then you can see our app bar is looking perfect, and now you can also add the leading widget and the action widget for your app bar like here I have added. So yeah, that was it for this video, and if you have learned something new from this video, then please give a thumbs up, and if you are not subscribed to Widget Wisdom, then please do subscribe to us.